how to get YouTube notifications on your iPhone or iPad.
Excuse me, I just got a notification on my phone that a new video had been uploaded from one of my favorite YouTubers. Did you know that YouTube notifications will let you know when a new video has been uploaded to a channel that you love? In this video, I'm going to show you how to get new updates on your iPhone or iPad for the favorite channels that you love, and how to check them on the go using the YouTube app. Welcome to another video. My name is Herman Drost from DrostDesigns.com. If this is your first time here, hit the subscribe button. You'll learn how to grow your YouTube channel fast and generate views and subscribers on autopilot. Stay tuned for step-by-step instructions. Here's how to select the type of notification you want to receive on your iPhone.
Tap Setting, tap YouTube, tap Notifications, tap Allow Notifications. Download the YouTube app from the App Store. Now go to your YouTube app, tap on YouTube app, tap your profile picture, tap Settings, tap Notifications, choose the notifications that you want to receive. Recommended videos, notify me of videos I might like based on what I watch. Slide that to the right. Subscription highlights, occasionally notify me of new videos and activity from my subscriptions. You'll still get notifications you turned on for individual channels. Visit each channel to adjust the settings. Slide that to the right. Under subscriptions, it says notify me via push an email. You can do push an email, push only, email only. I do push an email. Activity on my channel. Notify me about comments and other activity on my channel or videos. So you can slide that to the right. Activity on my comments. Notify me about activity on my comments or others' videos. Slide that to the right.
Here's how to get specific updates from the channels that you love.
From your home screen, tap subscriptions. At the top here, you'll see all the channels that you've subscribed to. You can also scroll down. If you tap the arrow at the top, you'll see your channel list. Then you can tap manage. Tap the bell icon for the channel you wish to receive notifications from. And tap this one. You can choose none, highlights, or all. So tap all, tap OK. Now you can see that the bell has changed to a bell ringing for that particular channel. Now if you don't want to receive notifications, just tap the bell icon again, tap none, tap OK. You can see there's a strike through the bell. If you just want to receive highlights, tap the bell icon, tap highlights, tap OK. And you just got a normal bell icon.
What if you want to turn off your mobile notifications?
Tap Settings, tap Notifications, go down to YouTube, slide Allow Notifications to the left.
Here's how to quickly check your YouTube notifications from the YouTube app.
Tap the YouTube app, tap your profile icon, and here on notifications, I've got 9 notifications. And just tap notifications, and you'll see all your notifications listed.
If you've already subscribed to my channel, here's how to quickly check if you're receiving notifications when I upload a new video.
Tap the YouTube app, go on the bottom, tap subscriptions, tap the arrow at the top, tap manage, tap the bell, it says notifications from my site build, tap all, tap OK. Now you can see that the bell is ringing. Notifications have been activated.
Now you know how to get notifications on your iPhone or iPad. Click the card icon to download my video upload checklist. You'll receive the 10 things you need to do before going live with your video on YouTube. If you want to receive more video tutorials like this one every week, hit the subscribe button below. Make sure you check out the related videos to receive more in-depth information. I'll see you in the next video.